The woman captured in an iconic photograph that marked the end of World War II has passed away. Greta Freeman was 92 years old. Her son says she died at a hospital in Richmond, Virginia. Freeman went to Times Square in 1945 amid reports that the war had ended. And that's when George Mendoza kissed her to celebrate Japan's surrender. Freeman wasn't actually identified as the woman in that photo until the year 1980.